So I quit radio in protest.
And I don't whoa! A Humphrey supporter! And I don't understand why Skip Humphrey refuses to debate with me. The people of Minnesota deserve to hear both sides of the issue.
Maybe we ought to ask him why he won't debate me.
You're not a contender yet, but you will be.
How are we doing in the polls?
We're not even in the polls. We gotta get you some attention.
That'd be good, because right now, we're the only two guys that know I'm even running.
And you don't have the money to get your message out.